waiting 1 hour and 32 minutes for a plate of spaghetti? Huh? And how many cups of coffee did we get?
You don't drink coffee, and I didn't want any.
Man, that woman in there poured cup after cup to every single white person around us. But did she even ask you if you wanted any?
We didn't get any coffee that you didn't want and I didn't order. And that's evidence of racial discrimination. Did you notice that our waitress was black?
And black women don't think in stereotypes? You tell me something, man. When was the last time you met one who didn't think she knew everything about your little lazy ass before you even opened your mouth? Huh? That waitress sized us up in 2 seconds. We're black and black people don't tip. So she wasn't gonna waste her time? Now, somebody like that, nothing you could do to change their mind.
So, how much is you leaving?
You expect me to pay for that kind of service? What? What the fuck is you laughing at, man?
I'm seriously starting to think that you're jealous of Karen.
Hardly. I'd just like to see you get through a meal without calling her or anyone else for that matter.
Okay, look, no more phone calls tonight. As a matter of fact, here, you can hold the battery, okay?
$10 says she calls you in the car.
Wait. You see what that woman just did? You see that?
Why, she's cold.
She got colder as soon as she saw us, though.
Aw, man, come on, don't stop.
Man, look around you, man. You couldn't find a whiter, safer, or better lit part of this city right now. But yet this white woman sees two black guys who look like UCLA students strolling down the sidewalk, and her reaction is blind fear? I mean, look at us, dog. Are we dressed like gangbangers? Huh? No. Do we look threatening? No. Fact, if anybody should be scared around here, it's us. We're the only two black faces surrounded by a sea of over-caffeinated white people patrolled by the trigger-happy LAPD. So you tell me, why aren't we scared?
Because we got guns?
You could be right.
Get the fuck out of the car!
Give me the keys!
Come on, okay. Hurry up!
Okay.
Get out!
No, please.
Look at me.
Motherfucker, I said don't look at me. Turn around. Come on, go. No. Take that voodoo-ass thing off of there right now.
I know you just didn't call St. Christopher voodoo. Man's the patron saint of travelers, dog.
You had a conversation with God, huh? What did God say? Go forth, my son, and leave big slobbery suction rings on every dashboard you find? Why the hell do you do that?
Look at the way your crazy ass drive, then ask me that again.